Hello, I am exposing Metropolitan Pavlos because I believe it's the right thing to do. He gives communion to people that belong to mainstream Orthodoxy, people who are new calendarists, and he has clergy that do this. This is a violation of the GOC's 2002 encyclical, which is on their website. You can read it for yourself. Okay? This is hypocrisy.